Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Origins, where I've got a guest, a visitor per se. My sister is visiting
Hello.
for the holidays, and I really want to play this game, and she wanted to hang out, and I wanted to hang out, so this is what we're doing. I've got her hooked up to the headset, extra headset, and I've got the mic going like a omnidirectional thing, so we'll see how that does. Hopefully it's good. I've just noticed that usually my companion, when I have one, is very quiet because the mic doesn't like to pick up that so well. But yeah, so she doesn't like know anything about Dragon Age Origins or anything, only the rants I do occasionally, and she's eating ice cream in her onesie right now. I'm gonna apologize in advance. I'm gonna go to the land's meet right now because I can't wait any longer. I know that that might set some things in motion that you guys are gonna be like, "Wait, no!" And I do apologize, but I'm at the point where I just want to see how this game ends. But I don't want to end. It's not gonna end yet because I still got to do awakening and stuff, and witch hunt. But I just want to at least. I mean, we did Orzammar, but I don't feel like that was enough. So I'm like, I'm getting like, feel like I'm stuck in a rut, getting like frustrated. I want to progress the story along much further. So, but I decided to bring Alistair, of course. We're gonna bring Wynn and Morrigan, because I feel like Morrigan's been here since the beginning, and she deserves to kind of see how this turns out, even if she might not agree with things I say or anything. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. And I'm just making sure. What?
You said Morrigan, and I heard moron.
You're this moron here who doesn't understand how I work. Got two morons here. Okay, it looks like everything is in working order. I'm like nervous, but I'm also like super ready to do it. Let's see. Where are we going? We're just down the way. Just gotta take a boat. If they would do that. Do you want me to like scoot over? Can you see?
No, you're good. I'll move if I need to
Can you
move.
see over all my paraphernalia on my desk?
More or less.
So we've got the elves. Oh, we do have dwarves over here. Sweet deal.
These humans speak of darkspawn as if they've suddenly appeared out of nowhere. Are they
Yeah.
blind? The men are having difficulty sleeping on the surface. They complain that they have nightmares of falling up into the sky. More frightening than darkspawn, I'm told.
I'm just wondering how they're able to come up here.
The men are having difficulty sleeping
Because
on
I
the
thought it was like a big bad thing. It is a big bad thing for dwarves to come up to the surface, but they must just get a reprieve, I guess, for a blight. Shh. I
why
can
is
hear your bowl.
sorry. I'm almost done. Why is it a bad thing for dwarves?
Because
Okay, we'll talk later.
various
Got
culture
it.
no, just many cultural reasons.
Okay.
If they go up to
Culture.
the surface, they're cut off from their kin underground.
Hmm.
Even though they're not, sometimes it's complicated. It's very politically complicated, even though it doesn't have to be. They've made it
I
complicated.
don't even like real politics.
I
Why would I
know.
like this one?
Okay, that's Arl T Banteek, and this is Arl T Eamon, and this is Arlesa Isolde. Arlesa is her title. He's
Okay.
Arl. And this is his brother. Okay, let's do it!
I understand you've acquired all the allies you could. That's good. We can call the Landsmeet if you
I
are
have all
ready.
my allies.
I would prefer not giving Loghain time
Oh
to
my gosh.
consider, but it is up to you. I do not wish to go to Denerim unless you are with me.
Let's go to Denerim now!
Excellent. I shall make the arrangements. Let us be off to Denerim, and may the Maker watch over us.
I just realized we have three mages in the group.
Oops.
Yeah.
Denerim is the heart and soul of Ferelden. It was the city of King Callenhad, the birthplace of Andraste. As stubborn as a Mabari, and as good to have on your side. If we defeat Loghain here, the rest of the nation will follow us. By calling the Landsmeet, I've struck the first blow.
Oh.
The advantage, for the moment, is ours. He will have little choice but to show himself, to oppose us.
Oh my gosh, there he is!
He will strike back at us. The only question that remains is how soon.
Oh, ho, ho!
Loghain, this is an honor. That the Regent would find time to greet me personally.
How could I not welcome a man so important as to call every lord in Ferelden away from his estates while a blight claws
at
our land?
Don't even give me the blight thing.
The blight is why I'm here. With Caelan dead, Ferelden must have a king to lead it against the Darkspawn.
Ferelden has a strong leader. Its queen. And I lead her armies.
If a nor- yeah, this is what.
Said, what a tool.
He doesn't he sound like one?
Mm-hmm.
I've actually been wondering this for a long time. If a Nora rules, let her speak for herself.
And who is this, Seaman? Some new stray you picked up on the road? And here I thought it was only royal bastards.
Oh, he does know.
The nursemaid too.
Well, you're admitting the royal part. That's a start.
I am Dorthara of the Grey Wardens.
You have my sympathies on what happened to your order. It is unfortunate that they chose to turn
you
against Ferelden.
You are a jerk! Let's see. I don't accept the sympathies of deserters and regicides. I have come to reveal your crimes at Ostagar. Yeah, I don't accept the sympathies of deserters and regicides.
You should curb your tongue. This is
come
my
come a step closer, buddy!
No safe
I'm on
place
edge
to speak treason. For anyone. There is talk that your illness left you feeble, Eamon. Some worry that you may no longer be fit to advise Ferelden.
Illness? Why not call your poison by its true
name?
Yeah,
he's not much for
mincing. Not everyone
words
at the Landsmeet will cast aside their loyalties as easily as you and these sycophants.
How long you've been gone from court, Eamon? Don't you recognize Rendon Howe?
Oh Arl my gosh, Amaranthine, that's him?
And Terran of Hyever?
And current Arl
oh,
of Denim,
you!
Since Urien's unfortunate fate at Ostagar, the Regent has been generous to those
you
who've
proved loyal.
You have
way too many Arldoms, yeah. That's a lot of titles for one man to have.
Don't interrupt, Churl. Your betters
yeah,
are talking.
Yeah, yeah, nope.
Enough, Carthrian. This is not the time or place.
I'm a Grey Warden woman.
I had hoped to talk you down from this rash course, Eamon. Our people are frightened. Our king is dead. Our land is under
then
siege.
Do something about it.
We must be united now if we are to endure this crisis. Your own sister, Queen Rowan, fought tirelessly to see Ferelden
oh,
restored.
Oh, interesting.
Would you see her work destroyed?
I thought you weren't going to say her name
anymore. You divide
anymore
our nation and weaken our efforts against the Blight with your selfish ambitions to the throne.
Rowan is the name of the one that he loved. If you guys have read the Dragon Age books, the first one, you find out, him and Rowan, actually, Loghain and Rowan fell in love, but Rowan was promised to the king, and then the king fell in love with somebody else, then a whole bunch of things happened, and she ended up getting married to the king anyway because Loghain made her.
Why do you glow?
Because I have a shield on. Okay. I have an arcane shield, and it doesn't go away in cutscenes.
Okay.
So, yeah, I try to keep, there's, like, a earth armor you can put on, and but when you put it on, it like, spurts out little dirt clods. So I try to take that off whenever I go into cutscenes. What efforts can there be when you outlaw the Grey Wardens? Yeah.
Caelan depended on the Grey Wardens' prowess against the Darkspawn.
You wouldn't let Orlais
well
help us.
Let us speak of reality rather than tall tales. Stories will not save us.
I cannot forgive what you've done, Loghain. Perhaps the Maker can, but not I. Our people deserve a king of the Theron bloodline. Alistair will be the one to lead us to victory in this blight.
Oh, is that all I have to do? No pressure.
The Emperor of Orlais also thought I could not bring
you
him
didn't
down. Expect no more mercy than I showed him. There is nothing I would not do for my homeland.
You had help, Loghain. Of course, Loghain was the more competent in the group.
Well, that was bracing. I didn't expect Loghain to show himself
He's
quite so
He's not really
so
a political
soon.
Guy. Why is he doing this?
Maker knows. Perhaps he's gone mad. I would have imagined pigs would fly before Loghain MacTyr would turn against our king.
Have you known him a long time?
My sister married King Merrick while he was still in exile. At that time, he and Loghain were inseparable. The wild prince who'd never seen the inside of a castle and the farmer's son. When Loghain joined Merrick's rebels, he was just a raw-boned boy. But he got on one knee to swear that he would see Ferelden free or die trying.
You sound like you admire him.
He made us a free people once more. You can't know what it was like to grow up as a vassal in your own land, while punsy little Orlesians minced around in their silks. I would never have believed he would do anything but what was
best. I think that desire has been twisted.
We need eyes and ears in the city.
I like his
brain. Loghain has been here for months. The roots of all his schemes must begin here. The sooner we find them, the better we can turn them to our advantage. Go have a look around and see what you can turn up. Better yet, find the nobles who have arrived for the landsmeet. Test the waters. See how many will support us. When you're ready to talk strategy, come upstairs to my sitting room. We can lay out our plans for the landsmeet then.
Let's see what happens. Okay. Wow, lots of stuff. Okay. Wow, we're in the palace now? Yes. Okay. Nope. Arl of Redcliffe. Oh, we're on his. Oh, okay, so we're not in the palace. Okay. That's the royal palace. Arl of Denerim's estate. Okay, there's the alienage. What's that? Market district. Oh, that's where. Okay, so we're close to that. Okay. Wow, there's a lot of X marks the spots. Am I by myself?
His lordship sends no notice he's coming, and now the house is full of guests. Andraste preserves, this will be the death of me.
This is a nice house. Savran! What are you guys doing here?
You know, I could get to like this. The last time I came to Denerim, I stayed at an inn so filthy the bedbugs had fleas. What say you?
He's my lover.
Okay.
Answer questions?
Can I respond in poetry?
Hang on.
You know, I could... What say you?
Oh my gosh. I love
Again? It. I'm game.
Never mind. Freaking heck, man.
This is a nice change from having to sleep in the woods,
so
isn't it?
So do we sleep here now?
Well, aren't you sweet and attentive?
Somehow I got into sort of a romance with her. I'm not sure. I'm not sure, because she's actually talked to me about my romance with Zevran and the one that I accidentally started with Alistair. So, yeah, I don't know. What do you know of this place?
Denerim is Ferelden's most... She's Ferelden's heart.
Let's move on. Okay. Who are you, man?
I hope all the accommodations are to your liking, Warden. Please let me know if anything is troubling you.
Okay. Free marches. That's where I was from as a Dalish elf. So, you guys are just all hanging out in various places. Oh, is that what the... Oh, okay. That's what the X's are. Alright. So, we don't have to... Go elsewhere, then? Good for you.
I got a moment. Hey, sure.
Naran.
Hi. All right, then.
Okay.
Why do you keep talking to people and say never mind?
I'd better not see one speck of black on those loads.
Because that's
Corella,
the way to lead the conversation.
Back to the scullery with you.
I want to see if there's any new conversation options. Feast day fish.
Dinner's not ready yet, and don't ask. It'll be served when it's done, and that's
Is there a cat?
Now, shoes.
Kitty. There's a cat on your table, lady, that is not sanitary. And it is eyeing that big fish.
Kitty!
We had a whole wagon load of potatoes so rotten, they didn't even sour. They just crawled away.
Gross.
Can't talk now, sir. Mistress Agatha would have my eye.
Are you a man or a woman? You look like a woman, but your voice is very deep.
They could have transvestites then.
Yeah, I get. Win!
Genders or whatever.
Win! What are we gonna do? Win!
This is a nice estate,
you're
isn't
so calm.
It? What's on your mind?
Win. I love
it is
Win.
No trouble.
She's wise. Is this where I was? Yeah. I didn't see her there. Sorry, Win. Didn't see you there. Wait. Or is this. Oh.
Is it true there's a prince among the Isle's visitors?
None of them looked all that princely to me.
Yeah, he doesn't look like a prince. He wasn't raised to be one. Ooh, nice. A love letter. Oh, that's one of those things. Oh, estate interior. I haven't seen the others, though, yet. Where's... No, okay. okay. Ayana's ever and Shale. Where was Shale? I didn't see Shale. There was Wynn. Ogryn. Where's everybody else? Or just because I don't... They would probably be in those rooms if I didn't, like, have them summoned or something. Shale's in the main hall. Hi. Shale, there you are.
Everything in here appears to be breakable. It seems most impractical.
Yeah. Those are magical crystals in her. She's actually a girl. We just found out.
That's a woman?
We just found out recently. She's actually a female.
She hasn't corrected you when you called her man?
I never called her a man.
You never called her a he?
Nope. The dialogue options were sneaky.
Dude.
Okay, so now we just gotta go into the interior. Or estate exterior. Or we could go into the in. Is that. We could do. Oh no, we can't. Oh, okay. So it's all... wait, what's back there? Oh, I can keep... What? Oh, I can keep going?
You have a dog?
I do have a dog. His name is Anansal.
It sounds like a numbskull.
No!
Sorry.
He's wise and victorious.
Excuse me, I have to dust the aisle's sitting room.
I haven't seen many elves around here.
The Chamberlain disapproves of us. If Lady Isolde hadn't brought me into this household from Redcliff last year, I'd never have been given a place. I beg your pardon, sir, but I really can't be seen standing about. The housekeeper will have my head. Good day.
Sue, girl. The elves aren't... people aren't very nice. Puppy! Is my room puppy? He barks happily. He's such a good dog. The Bannorn. Hey, is this my room that you're just hanging out in? Oh, okay. Huh. Okay, what was I doing? I was checking. I think this is my room. Yeah, it's my room. Instead of Morgana just hanging out in my room!
If one more servant asks if I would like a change of clothes, I will set the house on fire. What comes, my friend?
Oh, Morgana.
This is not as defensible as I would like, but okay. It will do. What is your wish, Kadan?
He's a Kunari.
Why do you have the, I think you should leave options? Like, what happens with these options?
I don't know. Like, well, okay.
I am hardly surprised.
Basically, I've asked that already.
To put it, no one has a place
here.
Yeah,
see? And then discuss something you mentioned.
Speak, then.
I've basically gone through all the options. I think you should leave is, you can just, like, not have them with you for some, whatever reason.
As
I don't know
wish.
Why you would do that, but.
That's weird.
Yeah. Are you two, like, getting along? Oh, there's a book over there. Harvolan. Any more books? Yeah. This is a nice room.
Do you, like, collect the books? Or look at them?
Well, that's what is in here.
Oh.
My codex.
Okie dokie.
Hmm. Yeah. Oh. Wow. Hmm. Okay. Cool. Jeez. Complicated. Whoop, whoop. That Esper came in. Oh!
Warden, I trust you've made yourself comfortable.
Yes, very nice.
Good, because it's likely to be your last rest for a while. This is Erlina, she's...
I am Queen of this, Maiden. She sent me here to ask for your help.
Or perhaps the young lady prefers to speak for herself.
Why would Honora ask us for help?
The Queen. She is in a difficult position. She loved her husband, no?
She's French.
And trusted her father to protect him. When he returns with no king and only dark rumors, what is she to think? She worries, no? But when she tries to speak with him, he does not answer. He tells her not to trouble herself.
I'm still not seeing where our help comes in.
So she goes to Howe. A visit from the Queen to the new Isle of Denrum is only a matter of courtesy, and she demands answers.
What did he say?
Things no decent person would repeat. He calls her every sort of name,
Walter
being the kindest, and locks her in the guest room.
Loghain would allow that?
King Kaelin was like a son to him, and Loghain left him to die. Does he love Honora more? Who can say? I think her life is in danger.
She is...
I heard Hal say she would be a greater ally dead than alive, especially if her death could be blamed on Arl Eamon.
What? Give me one good reason to believe this.
Because you do not want Loghain ruling Ferelden, and if Honora can speak at the Landsmeet, her voice would sway many nobles.
We may have no choice but to trust Honora. The Queen is well-loved. If Loghain succeeded in pinning her death on me, I'm not sure that's a risk we can afford to take.
This could all be a setup.
I fear if this is a trap, we are already
caught. That's a good point.
They can kill Honora whether or not we act, and blame her death.
Okay.
Few would believe our word over Loghain's. We can only defend ourselves with the Queen in hand.
So what do you propose we do?
I have some uniforms. Earl Howe hires so many new guards every day. A few more will not cause much stir. I will show you to the servant's entrance. We must slip in and out with my queen before anyone is the wiser. I will go ahead to House Estate. Meet me there as soon as you can.
Okay.
Trap.
Wow. Rescue the Queen. Good golly. Odes to bees. A sonnet of bees. Alistair, what do you think, buddy?
I haven't been here in a while. They've changed the dining room. Something on your mind?
Questions?
Of course.
Never mind. Where is he at with me? Oh. Being held prisoner. Okay. Blight, Landsmeet. Come to dinner for the Landsmeet. Earlyman. Okay. Okay, so I gotta keep talking to Eamon. Okay, that's good. Wait, nope. Okay, rescue the queen. Where, what am I doing? Oh. Alistair isn't super happy with me, I don't think, but he's not super unhappy.
Why isn't he happy with you?
Because I refused his love.
Sucker.
Yeah. Where's Ogryn at? I'll give him...
That looks fine indeed.
Okay. What's this? Door? To Eamon's rooms? Oh, locked. Okay. Is that everything? Looks like it is. Okay, well, we've explored the estate. I'm glad Alistair and Eamon are getting along. Hey, maid. I don't trust any of you people, except for my companions. None of you people. Yeah, Ogryn's in there. Hokey dokey, let's go. Let's save, actually, first. Just in case things get crazy. Just in case things get crazy. Oh, man. Okay, so I still think I want to bring Morrigan, Alistair, and Wynn. It might be a good idea to bring Sten, actually. When we go to the actual lands meet, maybe we'll bring Morrigan.
Yes.
Oh, not you, puppy. Sorry. I'm so sorry. I used to bring him all the time, but you get party dialogue, and I want to have that, so I have to bring people with me.
Bye, puppy.
I love you. You're such a good puppy. He's, like, so good. He's really good. He doesn't die very often. He kills ogres by himself.
Well done, pup.
Yeah. He's in Mabari. Servants' quarters. Okay. Kitchen. Oh, but that's where I was. You'd be... Four? That's like the inside. Oh, yeah. Okay, those are separate entrances. Oh, wow. Okay, so that just opens up this... Oh!
Alistair, what's this?
It's a sock.
It's a filthy sock. How did it find its way to my bedroll?
Maybe it likes you. Socks are sneaky, isn't it? Anyway, it's not mine.
It has your name stitched on it.
Oh, part of Templar training back at the Chantry. The men were always getting their socks mixed up. Anyway, sorry about that. I'll take it from you right now. One of my socks is feeling a little damp anyway. A change would be nice.
You're going to put it on?
Don't touch it, Wynn!
And dry. We're not exactly traveling in the lap of luxury here.
What hideous habits you've picked up.
Yeah. Gross. Men. Can I talk to you yet?
Turn your attention elsewhere. Okay, my business does not...
Thank you and farewell.
Turn your attention elsewhere. He's like, thank you and farewell.
You're a turd.
Who are you people? Can I talk to you yet?
What is it?
Fine!
All right.
Well, what now?
Why can't you talk to people?
I can talk to some people, but not all people.
Why?
Because they just won't let me sometimes. Well, he said go talk to people, but, I mean, I don't know what about.
Dwarven crafts. Welcome back. Is there something else you'd like to look at? I'll answer what I can, but my policy is not to sell things that don't belong. The lands meet's the big news. Every dusty noble estate in Denerim is air. Any? Dwarven crafts. Fine.
Can I go into the elven alienage yet?
The alienage is be on your way.
I already looked at that. Yeah, okay. That's what he said. He said to go...
Another victory for the regent at Larkus Valley,
oh,
so
really?
Everyone is saying.
That just about settles it then, doesn't it?
The Queen will have the banner on all lined up soon.
What?
How should I know? I'm no high and mighty lord sitting in the Landsmeet, am I?
Gossip. Bother. All right, maybe we should just go save the Queen. I don't know. I was gonna...
Leave me to my business.
It's because you're shiny.
I don't know how... I don't know where else I would go. Arl of Denarim. I mean, these places I've been, but they're not places I necessarily want to go. Alright, Arl of Denarim's estate it is! Woo! Figures.
What does that mean? Gonna fight?
It means we have an encounter. It's like a random encounter in Dungeons and Dragons.
I haven't played that yet.
Come on out! Come on out, enemies! Come out!
And so here is the mighty Grey Wall at long last. The crows send their greetings once again. And where is Zevran? I don't see him with you. How very disappointing.
Oh, shoot. What should I say?
Why would you tell him Zevran is dead? Who is this
so
guy?
So that he wouldn't stop trying... is he trying to kill Zevran? Zevran was an assassin with the Crow. The Crows are an assassin group, and Zevran came to assassinate me, but I beat him, and then he joined my cause. And now he's my lover. Can we get this over with?
Yes, by all means. I simply wish to say hello to an old friend.
Here I am, Taliesin. Tell me, were you sent, or did you volunteer for the job?
Oh ho!
I was gonna keep him hidden from you!
I volunteered, of course. When I heard that the great Zevran had gone rogue, I simply had to see it for myself.
Is that so? Well, here I am, in the flesh.
You can return with me, Zevran. I know why you did this, and I don't blame you. It's not too late. Come back and we'll make up a story. Anyone can make a mistake.
Don't listen to him, Zevran.
What? You've gone soft.
I'm sorry, my old friend, but the answer is no. I'm not coming back. And you should have stayed in Antiva.
Okay, so this is something where we... Okay, dokie, okie dokie, okie smokey dokie.
Yes.
Win, we don't have many health poultices, yes. So I think I need you. Okie dokie.
Enemies approaching.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. They are everywhere. Zevran, take care of yourself. Oh god, I don't know, I don't even know where to go. I'll try. Okay, now we need to get out of here. Okay. Nope. That would also work, but we're not gonna do that one. Okay.
I'll write that one down.
What? That's
Zevran. Well, let's get started. Not fighting, more dying, blast you! On it. This should be easy. Right.
Taliesin, that was the one he talked about before, I think.
Let's get started. On it. What's the thing? This should be easy enough.
Oh, there's traps, apparently.
Now we play a little.
Oh, he did. Oh, he's just. Okay, he did.
Good shot!
On it. This should be easy. Right.
Oh, more assassins.
Right. On it. On it. Let's get started.
I'll write that one down.
Okay. Severin.
And there it is. Taliesin is dead. And I am free of the crows. They will assume that I am dead along with Taliesin. So long as I do not make my presence known to them, they will not seek me out.
Well, so what does this mean?
I do not know. It seems I have options now, whereas once I had none. I suppose it would be possible for me to leave now if I wished. I could go far away, somewhere where the crows would never find me. I think, however, that I could also stay here. I made an oath to help you, after all. And saving the world seems a worthy task to see through to the end, yes?
You better not leave. I'd be sorely put out. Yeah.
Well, we can't have that, can we? I'd best stay, lest the consequences become unseemly. Let us return to the task at hand, then. There is still much to be done, yes?
Huh. Okie dokie, then. Wow, that was... Oh, wow. That was interesting. Was that kind of like his little personal mini-quest, sort of? Let's see. These gloves look more ornamental than offensive. None of the bulk of an armored gauntlet, but that appearance is intentionally deceptive. Hidden arm plates encircle the wrist, providing little extra protective benefit, but substantially increasing the weight behind the rares every wrist and strike. Let's see. What does he have on? Sure. Put those ones on. Alright, give me your loot. That was cool. Oh, they have like traps and stuff. Ooh, inscribed leather armor. Zevran, we might have to check that out. Where is it? Oh, please tell me you can wear it. What was it? Oh, it is a little better. Common cowhide. I wonder if I should give him... Should I give him that? Oh, I don't know. It is nice. It does look good on him. I like that one though. I'm like, Zevran, as long as it's decent armor, you just gotta look good. We'll give that one a go. We'll give that one a whirl if I'm not wearing it. It is one I wouldn't. Might keep it though. That's the thing. Oh, I didn't see that. Oh well. Okay. Yeah, I'll just keep flailing there. Okay, I'm gonna take it back, Zevran, because I might need it. Oh, I forgot. Shoot, I always forget at the, like, the last second that they get completely naked. Yeah, we'll keep that for now.
You're dumber than the wolf.
Don't say that.
Well, it's true.
Assassin. Alright, well, how do I get out of here? Let me out. Oh, wait. Yeah, no, I wanted to go over there. Oh, exit is... Is it up here?
Dummy.
Oh, more stuff.
They turned to skulls very quickly.
Glamour charm. Whoa. That was cool. Alright. Let's carry on then, lover. Wait, where are we going? I guess if we're doing an infiltration mission, I should probably bring Zevran because he's good at that.
Oh, down here!
Oh, do I gotta go quick?
Isn't seeing anyone. You'll have to
come back tomorrow. I probably didn't bring the... Stem was probably a bad idea to bring.
Enough of Hal's conveniently busy schedule. We will not be put off again.
Nor will the stonemasons. It's been a month since we've seen so much as a coin of Hal's for our work.
His lordship is much engaged with the region. He will hear your complaints as soon as he has the time.
The servant's entrance is on the other side of the house. We must slip past this crowd to reach it. We will have to be very careful. Alhau is inside.
What's the crowd gathered for?
The estate is in poor repair. The new Owl, he has not been very prompt in paying his workmen. I will be right behind you. This way.
His lordship.
Oh, for the love of Lady Owl.
Slip around the back. Oh, okay.
Standing out here, why?
No visitor.
I should not have brought Sten.
He jingles.
I jingle. Sten is a Kunari.
I don't know what that means.
He stands out. Are we going the right way? Okie dokie.
Someone's creeping around down there. Let's check it out.
Watch now.
What just happened to you guys? What happened to us? Oh, that pinning shot guy. Is there a freaking archer somewhere? I hate archers.
Right.
Girl, you are useless. I'm actually gonna put that right here. In case these guys feel any- Whoa! Oh, my dog- or not my doggy, but Devran's doggy.
Let's get started. On it. Right.
She's
Let's
just standing there. On Jeez! It. Okay, am I gonna do it yet? Can't let these guys get away. They will tell
right.
on us.
Let's get started. This should be easy enough. Right.
No, don't let him get away. Don't let him get away. Don't let him get away.
As you wish. Right. Let's get started. This should be easy enough. Right. Let's get started.
Lovely.
Let's get started.
Okay. Give me stuff. You gonna give me stuff? Great, you're giving me stuff I don't need! Okay, that went much smoother than I expected. It's a nice place.
Yeah. Someone is coming.
What do you want me to do? There's no sneak tactics in this game. We just barrel. Head on. Pumpkins! Oh, I guess, actually, I could be, Zev, and I could sneak around.
It cannot be done.
Okay, everybody else, hold. Except for me, come on. Usually, though, they just crop up and appear, so I don't see how this is gonna be helpful. Me sneaking around. We're supposed to go... Oh, yeah, those are the people. My people. Yeah, I don't know what to tell you. There's nobody here until we come up, and then they show up. Move freely. I'll just run through the pumpkin patch. Merp. I'll take some. You got death root growing next to the corn? That seems foolish.
I can distract the guards, but you must
move. I should have brought Liliana too. Wait, we need to put on our disguises.
Holly, my lady does not have much time.
Trap.
Are you all prepared? I will go distract the guards.
What good are the uniforms if they won't get us inside?
These two know who is allowed to come and go. They will not be fooled. But the uniform should work on most of those inside.
Let's go.
I will lure them into the courtyard.
Wait in the bushes.
Wait in
the
bushes.
What bushes? These bushes?
Off we
what?
Go. Time for more
practice. Ah! Lady, you are completely useless!
There.
Oh, we look good, though. Look at all of us in our armor.
On it, now we go in. This should be easy enough.
Let's get started.
As you wish. On it, right. This should be easy enough. Let's get started. Right. As you wish. As you wish. Let's get started.
Now what, lady?
So much for suffering.
You didn't give me many options! Rescue the queen behind me? Or is she like in a tower somewhere? What? Oh, you wanted me to... Oh! Okay, hang on. Okay, hang on. I am gonna reload that because that was not making sense. Hang on. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. I don't know. I didn't save after the battle, but... Oh wow, that's a long way back. Okay, we'll be back.
Over here.
Oh, it's not too far back. Okay, I am gonna call it here, actually, guys. This is getting really long. I didn't quite notice that it was this long. So we'll catch up to where we were at, and this time do it the subtle way.
Hey. Subtlety.
So thank you guys for joining us. We'll see you in the next one.